Hi, Marbella. Today is Thursday, and I'm about to go in here and get my wax. And then, I'm going in right next door is where I get my nails done at. So, I'm going to, get my eyebrows waxed from the lady that I always go to. Because I just like to keep it with the same person. I didn't make an appointment with her, but, you know, usually when you just want to get your eyebrows done, it's not a wait. So... hopefully they're ready because they don't always be ready.
Hey, how you doing?
Hello.
You have an appointment today?
Yes. What's your name? Santana.
Alright. Did you have a pharmacist you want to see?
Alexis.
Shakeem, I'm gonna take Miss Santana first because it's her appointment time and I can make the juice.
Is that okay? Yeah. Y'all ever been somewhere and wish you had bought something and you didn't, so then you go back to get it and then you gotta hope that it's there when you go back? Well, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm about to go to the mall and get these black shoes that I saw when I was there. Y'all saw me try them on, and I don't know what vlog, it's either the last vlog or vlog before that. I was in Charlotte Russe and I tried them on. I needed it, the shoes that I did try on, that wasn't my size. I didn't need to go up a size, but I should have bought, they had it in there and they only had one left. And what happened was I put it down and I couldn't find where I got the other shoe from, and I also wasn't feeling good. I don't know if I ever even explained to y'all, so I had a sinus infection that whole time. I thought that I could just take Mucinex or whatever, but I had a sinus infection, so I couldn't, it didn't go away until after I had So after I actually bought some Mucinex. So yeah, but I'm about to go right now to the mall and see if they have this shoe. They had them in Forever as well, but I really don't want to go into Forever 21. Hopefully I can just grab them out of Charlotte Russe, because Charlotte Russe is right by an entrance. Well, Forever 21 has its own entrance, but I don't want to go that way. So Caleb is not in here. You can see his car seat is gone. He's with his dad. His dad got off early today, so he asked for him, and I'm glad he did, because mama needed a break. I'm not ashamed to say it. I needed a break. I love my son. I don't love anything or anybody like I love him, but I needed a break. I've been dealing, you know, not dealing with him, but I've been taking care of him while I've been trying to take care of myself as well. And you know, when you don't feel good, you just want to rest, you know, sleep as much as possible. And that's not possible with a baby. So, my baby is 10 months. I don't think I've updated you guys in forever on him. He's 10 months old. He turned 10 months October 17th. I haven't taken a picture of him for his 9 or his 10 month picture. I feel bad, which is not too late to take a 10 month picture, but of course I have plenty of pictures that I took while he was 9 months, but I didn't do the whole setup and put on the board, you know, 9 months. And his grandma, Ryan's mom, was asking Ryan about that. She said she didn't. I was like, there's the picture to have. I didn't take the picture. Because I always send them, every time I take them, I send them to my mom. My daddy old fashioned. He don't know nothing about texting and stuff like that. So I send my mom one. I send his mom one. And then I always send my nieces one, because they always remember his monthly birthdays. So I would send them one as well. Y'all parked horribly over here. So I need my wallet. Make sure I got my cards. And need this mask. They might not even have this shoe, but it's probably shot in the dark. But I'm about to try it and put y'all back. Let me just get with y'all when I get in the store. Hi, can I get the turkey bacon ranch on wheat, medium, please, without any peppercorn ranch?
Without peppercorn ranch and what else?
And no cheese.
Okay. Combo chips and a drink?
Yes.
Would be 12. 20.
Alright, my bellas, I got my firehouse. I got this stuff from Charlotte Russe. I do not normally shop in Charlotte Russe, but I went in there to find me some shoes. Y'all already saw that clip. But I didn't get the shoes and I kept thinking about them. So I'm the type of person, if I keep thinking about something, I'm going to go back and get it. So I did. All right, my bellas, me and Caleb are about to go to the grocery store and drop some stuff off the Goodwill and get his Timberlands. So I ordered them online. And I'm just going to pick them up from the store. I'm wearing my, I think these are called Daybreaks. I don't know. I ordered these offline off of Nike.com last fall. My pants are from Charlotte Russe. My shirt is from Shein. It's a bodysuit. My bag is Coach. Caleb's right there. We're not matching today. He doesn't have anything brown, so he's just wearing all black. And I'm going to put his... I don't know which shoes he's gonna put on, probably his Air Forces, but yeah. And today is Tuesday. It's Friday, October 22nd, and it is like 12 o'clock. I don't even think it's 12 o'clock yet, but it's close to 12, so we're about to head out. Why my mirror be dirty, y'all? That's why. Look at him, he got nervous. Okay, my bellas, I'm about to leave for church. I got my Coach purse. This jumpsuit is from Pretty Little Thing. Shoes are from I forgot. Charlotte Russe. Okay, I don't have enough time to do anything else. I gotta go. See you guys in the car.
He's on getting better. And I'm telling y'all missed it. You gotta check this out.
Look at my nephew. Yesterday was his birthday.
Sorry.
Hello, I'm here to pick up a bracelet. Okay.
Maybe you be able to get on the
okay, he's not here trying them, but okay, that's cool.
You need a little bag?
No, you can put it in it.
No, this for the car. I'll give you another one.
Okay. Thank you. About to go in the house. Oh Lord, is the buggy trying to run from me? Get back over here. Boy. Oh, I need the key. I'm gonna show y'all what I got when I get in the car. All Alright, my bellas. I didn't get much. I just got some forks and spoons, some soap, a peach. Y'all see it. Hand soap. This is the hand soap that I love. I love this foaming one in particular. And I want to try these goldfish jalapeno poppers. And then in this bag is just a jogging suit. This is the bottoms, the top, and then I just got some regular black, that's the top for the jogging suit, and then some regular black high-waisted leggings. So that's all I got. Also, here's my crabs. I'm gonna eat two of them at a time, and I make this mayo and mustard dip that I got from this lady on YouTube. Her name is Sharika B. I really like it. It's weird, but I like it. My hair waiting for, it's drying. I was listening to Chandler Moore. Well, after, you know how YouTube do, after you finish one thing, they run you on into something else. And it was Chandler Moore, and I love that song. I wasn't holding you up, so I couldn't let you down. I love that song. But, I was about to pop a Red Bull, but I think I'm gonna drink a Red Bull on my way to church. Because I get tired around that time. That's usually when I start getting low energy. So I'll save that for then. And I guess I'll just drink this water. Because I need to finish this before I do leave out today. And I'm not the type of person. Sundays, I truly believe it's for relaxing and stuff. I really normally don't ever go anywhere on Sundays other than church. That's, and get something to eat. Like, that's literally what I do. So I'm about to find something to watch while I eat this. And I want to say something really, 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 really quickly. Do you know in the Bible where it talks about how the women, because of Eve eating from the tree, how women will always be after the affection of a man? I just want to say this really, really quickly. I'm gonna tell y'all in the car. Okay, maybe it'll come out better late than in the car, because I need some chaps to go. I don't like looking back at myself when I'm editing and seeing myself look like this without no chaps. I look good. I'm just saying I have no chapstick on. That's what I'm talking about. So let me get with y'all after in the car. I'll talk to y'all later. Okay, my bellas. I am about to leave for church. My pants are from Pretty Little Thing. No. These are from H&M. My top is from Shein. My shoes are from Charlotte Russe. My rings are from Shein. My red lip is Ruby Woo. Earrings are from Shein. And I'm going to carry that Coach bag because I don't have enough time to change it. And it's fine. I'll see you guys later. I'm running a little bit late for church. All right, y'all, I'm leaving church, obviously. You can hear the praise and worship. I think I already showed y'all my outfit, but I'm about to try to take a picture. It's a lady over here. Oh, no, you didn't. Just, what that thing called? Just sprinkle me. You're sprinkling me now. But I'm about to try to take, stop sprinkling me. I already been blood. Already been baptized. Oh Lord! I'm trying to get this picture for a thumbnail. I should ask the lady to take a picture for me. This fool out here smoking in the church parking lot. Lord have mercy. No reverence, Lord. Let me turn the car on and then I take this picture.